What's up? Nanny, thank you for the 3 months. That's crazy. Oh, by the way, you made it on the board over here. I'm writing down everyone's name if you saw on the Discord. Everyone's name will be on the board of subscribers. So that's pretty exciting. Greg Grizzle, you were not because you were a gifted sub. So, anybody who subscribes on their own, either with Prime or one of the tiers, whatever, they get their spot on the board. So, what's up, RP? Or Ryan? Yes, Board of Support. We have 11 people, and a lot of those are founders. Yes, we did hit our goal. That's true. Thank you so much, Ryan. I saw your video. That was a really... Oops. I really appreciate that. Let's start a new one. Everyone's doing well tonight. Just doing a little request stream and throwing some live learns for 200 bits or $2. Probably start off with a song though. I usually like doing that. All right, let's see here. All right, we already got one. That was the Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman. We got It's the FBI in the chat. proceeds to look at the profile. Yeah, it's the FBI is followed. I love this low D. I've been practicing waves a lot. No mods in the chat today. We can do anything we want. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Jen's Wolves. That was Roots of Hope by Frank Tedesco. I gained, let's see how many followers I gained. I gained about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 to 7. You're a big pitchin', I appreciate you. Bye, Nanny. Have a nice night. And just so you know, I'm going to keep announcing this a lot. We have a new poster board up here. And if you subscribe on your own, you get your name marked on it. And I'll post updated pictures maybe like once a week of it. So far, we got 11. We got 72 subscribers, which means we have 61 gifted subs. That's crazy. So basically, you need to do a tier 1 through 3 or a prime. Oh, no worries, Ryan. I forgot who gifted you one. Yeah, you can still sub. I think you can pay it forward or something like that. Not sure. I'm not sure how it works. Yeah, don't worry about it. You can just sub on the new month. I think that you would subscribe you for the next month. Can't wait to subscribe, donate to Aaron and some others when I can. Oh, that's nice of you. I've noticed the viewer count has been up about 3. Sorry if you just ruined the chance for her to get her own sub. No, I'm just kidding. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it. I'm thinking about putting tips up on the board, too. Because there's going to be a lot of space for a while. But I think it's just good to have, like, people who sub on their own up there. You know, see how many we can get. random content. Thank you for the follow. Dude, get more follows, baby. Starfage, you're on the board already. How you doing, random? Or oh, it's random. Random content. I like that name. Don't you love that chord? Alright, let's do In Christ. Oh, I have a lot more. Do some of these. My microphone has been off. I'm surprised you can hear me. Bro, thank you, Random Content. We got some viewers today. Give yourselves a hand. All right, what's next? Just saying, I got my marker right here if any of y'all want to subscribe. No, I'm just kidding. No pressure. I'm just excited about this little poster thing. I think it's going to be cool. Any new loops today? Loops are very difficult to do. And I'm not really passionate about those right now. Don't worry, though. Once we get a better setup, we'll do loops. We'll do plenty of them. So, the loops are very slow. Like, it takes me a good 30 minutes to make one. Because GarageBand is really hard to work with. So. Put you on there again? I don't know if I can do that. How about I make your print really big? All right, let me make it a little bigger. Done. His is more bold than everybody else's. Chat, should I make Aaron live learn another one of my compositions? That is totally up to you. I'm going to take a picture of this. Send it to Sorrow Fade. That will be sent to you later. Let's get through some of these requests. Here we go, someone you love. Alrighty then, $10 tip from Ryan. Appreciate that. And a little bit of a live learn. Let's see here. Appreciate the dono, my man. This is Still Need Light by Ryan Bentz. Just for your info. We'll do Bentz. Megalovania go again. I forgot how it went. Good song. All right, I am going to do my own little rendition of it and maybe add some things to it. Here we go. Thank you. Basically, main thing is G minor, F. Kind of like a... I don't know what that chord is, but it's a E natural. And then the E flat. It's a nice song. Should I try again? Whoops. Thank you again, Andy. I mean, not Andy. Sorrowfade for the 25 data. And then we got a gifted sub from Sorrowfade to Andy. And that would be Andy's third month. Gifted mods. Mods are extra pay. Just kidding. Yes, it would be a good one. I should study that one. I'm going to forget, so maybe I should just, like, mark it down somewhere, you know? I should put it on my subscriber board so I remember. Because every single subscriber I remember. Yes, and a quesadilla is coming very soon. A picture of it is coming very, very soon. All right, let's see. We got Shadowland. And if my limited time this week, I'm going to try to add some more songs to the song list. If y'all haven't joined the Discord yet, please do. And you can put whatever you want in the song suggestions channel. And I'll take out a bunch of those and put them on the song list. So, if you wouldn't mind. If you wouldn't so mind to. Oh, let's do some string improv. That would be nice. I can see the song list got picked up again. Gray left, so we'll take his off. And I just took him off. Thank you. I just thought of an idea. I don't know if this is stupid or not. But since the tipping thing is kind of working out, why don't, if someone donates $50, they get to do like a customizable quesadilla. So like, I have to go buy the stuff I need since you tip me that much. Like, that'll cover like costs, if you know what I mean. It won't cost that much, but like, that's how much it costs to do a customizable quesadilla. $25 is a quesadilla. $50 is a customizable quesadilla. So you get to put whatever you want on it. My signature toppings are kind of boring. It's just meat and cheese and some seasoning salt. That's my quesadilla. But if y'all donate $50, you can spice it up a little bit. No pun intended. I know that sounds kind of cringe, but I think that'd be fun. Especially if people want to do it. Yeah, I mean, the protein, that's all you need, right? And it tastes good, like, just the meat and cheese. It tastes really good. I don't need anything else on it. Right? Exactly. Andy's with me on this. Thank you. But yes, $50 is customizable quesadilla. That's true. I get meals a day. I get all my meals. Kind of fat me up. Y'all are funny. But the whole point is, if you donate $50, I'll go buy toppings myself. Right? I'll go buy quesadilla stuff for myself. I'll use my money. My money. Not my mommy and daddy's credit card. Chat's money, yes. Y'all's money. Just my fingers? Sounds like a magical quesadilla. Will it also allow me to play it by ear as good as you? Well, my friend, that takes lots and lots of practice. I didn't just get that. I have worked over the past, it's been a good, probably, 2 years I have worked on ear training, and I'm finally able to do stuff like this, so it doesn't come naturally. So I have to figure out how to get, like, certain tips equal, like, certain things that you unlock, stuff like that. I got to do some work this week. The next stream will probably be somewhere around Saturday night, possibly. I may be able to do Tuesday night, but I kind of want... Tuesday night is going to be, like, my only off time. So I kind of want to take that... It is just 2 days away, but, like... We'll see, we'll see. I ain't gonna put it on a schedule yet. So possible Tuesday and Saturday nights. Yeah. Ryan, don't worry about it, man. It takes a lot of practice to be able to do anything like this. So, and I've worked my tail off for it too, so. I've been playing for 11 years, so you're definitely on your way, kid. Don't worry about it. Yeah, we're at 3 months on Twitch. Or we're getting there. Almost 3 months on Twitch. We'll do probably a celebration for 6 months and probably a year. Speaking of writing songs, let's wrap up today by doing these two songs on the song list, and I will end with my original.
Thank you.
That's my original Freedom Awaits. I already played it. Looks like the stream is going down, so I'm going to go ahead and end it. See if we can raid somebody. So I got bad internet. You know what? We're just going to end it today. Thank you all so much. Thank you. Bye.